Hi friends, Mo here, and I have a special treat for you today. I want to introduce you to my friend Kyser. Hi Kyser. Kyser, do you have a question that you've been thinking about a lot lately?
Hey Mo, how do zippers work?
That's an excellent question. Let's take a closer look at a zipper. Here's one. By the way, Kyser, what's your favorite color?
Green.
Green it is. It helps to know the parts of a zipper. These are called teeth. This main part is called the slider because it slides up and down. And this part that you pull is the puller. Pretty easy. Let's look inside the slider and see what's going on. If you look closely, you can see that the teeth always have a way to interlock. I think this is our first clue about how a zipper works. Let's examine the slider a little closer. Oh, see? The slider pushes the teeth together because there's only a little room where they come out of the bottom. And this wedge pushes the teeth apart when you pull the other way. And that's how a zipper works. That was fun. I like learning with you. Thanks for the great question, Kyser. Sometimes by being curious and looking closely at the world around us, we can figure out how things work. Sometimes we have to ask for help, and that's okay too. Well, Kyser is very curious, and being curious and looking for answers to our questions is how we get smarter. What are you curious about? Also, don't forget to subscribe to get future videos. And until next time, stay curious, friends!